What's up, y'all? So I'm back with something exclusive now. It's been a minute. I didn't post anything, but we're back with another one. So by the title, you guys already know, we have CJ So Cool and Royalty on my video today. So Royalty, you know, packed her stuff and left with her kids. Now, a lot of people were saying, you know, she wanted to do this a long time. And today was the perfect day for her to leave. But I have some videos for you that I'll be showing you. Some, you know, comments from people, you know, coming for CJ. Because apparently CJ says Royalty left, not because he was, you know, hanging with the boys and, you know, caught in some few actions. Which is his, it was just making connections and all that. But he says that Royalty had already got a new man. So that's where people came in and bashed CJ, as you guys are going to be seeing. So I want to read your comments down below and let me know how you guys think. Meanwhile, make sure you like my video and subscribe to my channel.
Listen, man, what I eat don't make you shit, all right? So that being said, I don't even care if y'all hit on me or not. I've been told y'all Royalty dummy. She just confirmed it. I seen that little U-Haul video. Ain't nothing funny about it. I mean, I was in love with Royalty. I still love Royalty. I still want Royalty. I didn't dump her. She dumped me. R.I.P. to our relationship, hey, she said it first. So that being said, anything moving forward that I do, y'all shouldn't be hating on me for, because I'm me. I'm CJ So Cool, I'm out here. That being said, Royalty, y'all don't hate on me. If y'all see her with her new man, that's them. If they create a channel right now, I'm not going to be affected by that. So, I mean, at the end of the day, kudos to Royalty. I love her. I wish I could still have her, but I can't. She already moved on. Now it's my turn. Let go.
Okay.
I just found out Royalty dumped me, G. Like, left me. That's weird, huh? I started going out of town, networking, meeting people. I go to Royalty page because she ain't answering. She deleted bio, G. That's crazy though, man. I thought I would be a lot more hurt, but it's like, I just want to talk to my twins. Where the kids at? She not answering the phone. Yo, whoever watching this, if you know Royalty, man, tell her to at least let my kids call me, because I don't even know what happened. I'm out here solo, me and my boys, and we just trying to get to it. But she don't want me to get to it. I think she want me to sit around her all day, y'all. I don't know, but that's old news now, because like I said, I gotta take her out of my bio, because now I'm looking goofy. I just have to let it be known so people won't be looking at me like it's on me. I don't know. Maybe it's on us, but I'm putting it on her. So, public service announcement.
So that marks the end of my video. Like I said, make sure you leave all your thoughts down below, because I'll be reading them. Until then, make sure you like my video and subscribe to my channel. Let me catch you next time on my next one. Bye.